Today's Sunshine note is titled, Remember Me. But when all goes well with you, remember me and show me kindness. Mention me to Pharaoh and get me out of this prison. Genesis chapter 40, verse 14. One of the most frightening situations a school administrator faces on a regular basis is traveling with a group of students. Keeping track of a large group of young people takes the kind of skill, precision, and organization that can be gained only by advanced degrees from institutions of higher education. When I was the principal of a K-12 school in Central Washington, I would occasionally drive the big tour bus for trips. On one such occasion, I was driving a full bus of high school students about 3 hours to Ponacane, Washington, to see a life-size replica of the Old Testament sanctuary. About halfway there, we stopped at a rest area for a bathroom break. After 10 minutes, I blasted the horn and everyone got back in. I got on the microphone and asked, "Is everyone back on the bus? Do you see anyone missing?" The response was resounding, "Everybody's on board, we can go." We were about 35 miles down the road when someone said, "Hey, where are Brandy and Addie?" I'm not sure if this was the first time I left students at a rest stop, but it was the only time that such a mistake was brought to my attention. We turned around and rescued the flustered young women with many apologies and bribes not to tell their parents. Joseph had a simple request of his fellow prisoner. "If I do you this favor, remember me when you get out of this horrible place. Rescue me." Of course, when this inmate got sprung, he didn't remember Joseph. He just went on living his life until much later when knowing Joseph served to his advantage. Loyalty goes a long way with me. Remembering the favors people have done for us along the way is important. Why not take a moment today to make a phone call, send a note, or write an email to someone who has helped you along life's road? But when all goes well with you, remember me and show me kindness. Mention me to Pharaoh and get me out of this prison. Genesis chapter 40, verse 14. May God bless you today.